Hello, everybody. It's me, Onath2005 here. We're playing a cool game called Inscription. I don't know much about this game.
Okay. Time to figure out what's on this thing.
Okay. Alright, what do we, okay. Inscription. Press any button to start. What if I hit escape? That works. Okay. All right.
Hello.
Hello. Oh, hello. He looks nice. Another challenger. It has been ages. Perhaps you've forgotten how this game is played. Allow me to remind you. Oh, this is very different. Okay, you don't use your mouse. Good to know. Okay. Play the squirrel card. That one. Now play your stoat. So stoat. Stoat costs one blood. Sacrifices must be made. An honorable death. Play the stoat. Wolves require two sacrifices. You don't have enough blood. Ring the bell and end your turn and commence combat. Your stoat stands unopposed. The number on the bottom left is its attack power. One. Okay. Oi! Your stoat dealt me one damage. One. I added it to the scale. You win if you tip my side all the way down. Alright, that makes sense. Ay! This big, giant, green Shrek hand. My turn. Coyote! Your stoat stands in the way of my coyote. My coyote dealt 2 damage to your stoat. That means your stoat's health is 2 less. Wow! If a creature's health reaches 0, it dies. It's your turn again. You may draw from your deck, you may draw a squirrel.
Hello!
How reckless of you. Oh. Nice. Because you are learning, I will pass. You've drawn all the creatures from your deck. A squirrel is your only choice.
Hello!
He looks very kind. Okay. Oh wait, how do I sacrifice it? Well, I don't want to sacrifice him. Alright. This is good to know. You dealt 1 damage, so I put 1 weight on the scale. You know you can play more than 1 card. Pass. Okay, we're gonna go see if we can do a river snapper.
Hello!
What? You've won this match. they won't all be so easy. Okay, let me recall your story. Oh, yes. You were lost deep in the forest. A single path revealed itself. Oh, I love this. This is very good visual style. Two denizens of the forest approach you tentatively. The undying cat sacrifices the poor beast does not kill it. The caustic adder, damaged from its poison bite, is always lethal. Only one may grace your paltry deck. Alright, well, I'm picking that cat. I mean, it's undying. Of course I'm gonna pick that. Another creature joins your caravan. Some of the creatures of the forest seemed willing to follow you. You came across an abandoned sack. You found a squirrel in a bottle, break in case of emergency. And have a second. Oh my gosh, thank you. Another useful implement. It allows you to tip the scales with it. They're either gonna pull a fingernail or a tooth, and that seems like that's gonna be a wee bit annoying. Three is as much as you can carry. Okay. You were ambushed while crossing some rough terrain. You didn't sacrifice me, how kind. Maybe you'll help me. Play along for now. You may now see my moves ahead of time. Okay, Okay, wolf. A card bearing this sigil will grow into more powerful form after one turn. Oh. Does it continue to grow? Sacrifice, it does not perish. So, I can't sacrifice it. A boulder. Okay. Aye. The airborne bat flies over creatures to attack directly. Aye. Okay. Let us place this down. Go here. Place this. Sacrifice this. And place him. Ew. Okay, I'm thinking get an emergency square aisle. That's done. A wolf. And so I can't pull. You are drawing the score. Okay. Aye. can't move them. Okay. Squirrel. Wolf. Boom. Nice! Okay, okay. Now we're gonna pull one of these. Onwards past now the bloody terrain. The now bloody terrain. Ugh, can't speak today. Ooh, okay. The young wolf cub. It grows into a wolf after a single turn. Or the sparrow. The meek sparrow, an inexpensive if feeble flying creature. Okay, I'm thinking we get a sparrow. Because we don't have any flying things yet, so I think that might be better. You stumbled into some strange stones in the mist. You compelled to choose a worthy sacrifice, one that will be lost forever. You were compelled to choose a worthy sacrifice. Cat, okay, I'm gonna choose the cat. Pick me, okay, I'll pick you. A ghastly spectacle, but the soul of the cat now lives on in the stone. Wait, what? I thought it was undying if you sacrificed it. This is bullcrap. I don't believe this. It's crap. Behold my totem. It inscribes my canine cards with the airborne sigil. Oh god, that's gonna be bad. You see that, right? No one cares for the rules. Pathetic, really. Enough. Only keeps me around to watch me suffer. Okay, okay. Squirrel here. Pick you, stove, sacrifice you, put you here, back on the board. Okay. Granted my coyote power of flight. Oh my god! Whoa! Okay, here, squirrel. Then we're gonna go with a wolf, sacrificing these two. He doesn't die. Okay. I think it's good. Good. Get another one of these squirrels. Put him here. We will try and get a river snapper by sacrificing these two. You're 3 damage away from winning. Okay. Alright, nothing we really need right now. So, the air... Can I get that later on, I'm wondering? If I beat him? I don't know. Ooh, whoa, whoa. I feel like that's gonna have some meaning later on. Oh, whoa. Impressive. You may yet survive this ordeal. Knock on wood. There you go. Knocked on wood. Okay. Pick a card. Pick a card. Let me know if you guys ever want me to continue doing this. I'm really... glad to play this. The reviled skunk. Its stench reduces the strength of the enemy. A watchful bullfrog. It leaps in the way of attacking flyers. The monstrous grizzly. Its form blood for a grizzly, one blood for an air defense, or this guy weakens it, but he doesn't have any attack power. Well, I think I know what I want. Campfire or a sacrifice? Sacrifice, I think. Sacrifice the sparrow, okay. So wait, this guy is gonna become a flying. So a flying grizzly. Ooh, I think I'm gonna have to do that. Yes! Haha. Okay, deadly encounter. There's a way out for both of us. It's somewhere in the foul cabin. In this foul cabin. Be silent or I will tear you to shreds. My God! Whoa! Yeah. Okay. Wolf here. Go here. Oh, this is bad. Oh my God! Oh my God, there's so many grizzlies! Okay, I need this. I need an emergency squirrel. Whoa. Oh God. Go here. Go here. I might have to. Oh! Oh my God! A well-earned point of damage. I didn't think he'd really do it. Oh my God! Ow! You've lost. Using this as a learning opportunity may be the only way to mitigate my disappointment. Get up. Get from the table. Fetch me the candlestick from atop the barrel beside the door. Oh, okay. Oh! Is that just a finger right there? Hello? Oh, whoa. Is this... What is that? Looks like a hunter, a rich dude, I don't know what that is, a miner, maybe? And I have no idea what that is. We're gonna need a key at one point, that's for sure. Oy. Hello? They didn't do anything. Oh, there it is. Bring it here. Oh! Okay. Now sit back down.
Yes, sir.
Let me explain something to you. Whoa. If you make another mistake, I must sacrifice you. Now, where were we? Okay, so, that's not good. I guess we'll go to the fire after this. Let's see. A stalwart snapper, a near impenetrable defense. But I already have it. a bullfrog. We need another cheap area, I think. We'll go here, why not? Because, I mean, there's no other option. Oh, whoa. You come across a small group of survivors. Hey, hey, bro. Faces shrunken from starvation. They huddled around a campfire. They look upon your ground of creatures and beckon. Come, warm one of the creatures by the fire, one said. Warm it by the fire, it will enhance its power, said another. You notice one of the survivors wiping drool from their mouth. Well, I think I can tell what they're doing. They're gonna try and make a haste. Guess a grizzly bear, they can't really hurt that. The fire warmed the poor grizzly, enhancing its power. One of the survivors reached towards it. Another gnashed their teeth. Without a word, you pulled the grizzly away from the wet fire and from the fire and left. I don't really worry about the grizzly bear. I feel like the grizzly bear would maul every single one of them. In the distance, you could hear the clinking of metal on stone. A hobbled figure stood in your path. Yee-haw! It was the prospector. I'm not gonna do that voice. He's doing a prospector? He's a boss. The mule's king. Alright, I am. At the end of the owner's turn, a card bearing this sigil will move in the direction inscribed in the sigil, so it'll move that way. Squirrel. Do this again.
Cards.
You're out of space. There's no more room for a car. Get him. Take the damage, I'll take the damage. Get one of these. No! Come on. Okay, squirrel. Then we will sacrifice this. And then we... Gold for me! Okay, well, I mean, that sucked. Oh, I'm getting dragged out. You aren't dead yet. This isn't purgatory. Tough though you might think of it that way. Oh, yeah, not that voice. Before you expire, I must ask you a favor. I would like a memento. Your very own death card. It's quite plain at the moment, isn't it? We will work together to amend that. I want this to be the perfect memento of you. Here are some cards for your mediocre deck. Cost of 2 blood from the wolf. And another. This will be power and health. Oh my god, of course I'm picking that. Oh, that's an amazing card! Whoa! Now you choose extract the sigils. Well, I only have one. An airborne. Oh my god, yeah. There is now but one final matter. Portrait. Hi! Yes, I'm ready. Jeez. You do not need to smile. Oh, sorry, man. Challenger, perhaps it's time. Perhaps you can understand bones. The resourceful opossum costs 2 bones. You can gain a bone when one of your creatures perishes from any reason. Okay, thank you. I think we will get another squirrel. Put you here. Thank you for the bones. You will not lose this until it is spent or the battle ends. Okay, thank you, man. Very kind of you. I mean, you may be keeping me captive, but it's alright. You win some, you lose some. Okay. I don't want to do any of that. Thank you. We will get one of these down. Because I mean, I don't know why it took away the sigil. Oh, I'm lacking the bones. I'm a boneless man. All right. Oh. Okay. So I'm in. I keep trying to pull one. How brutal of you. You've dealt me more damage than you needed to win. However, in my game, such feats are rewarded. To be precise, a tooth to keep for each extra damage dealt? The trapper may be interested in your spoils. Oh, why, thank you, man. Really helpful. I'm really glad I'm friends with you. Oh, I forgot your figurine. Get up and fetch it for me. Besides the save. Okay. Oh, sorry, man. What? Rule book. Oh, wait. There's, three. Yes! Stink bug. Oh, hello. I wasn't sure if I would ever escape that iron crypt. Is the stoat around? The stunted wolf? This madness must end. Put that away. And there's a key. Ooh, puzzle. Okay. I'm awful at puzzles, by the way. Oh my god.
1 eternity later.
Just do not have any meaning yet. Okay. Oh, I like the native. I don't want you. Bring the figurine. Sorry, man. Damn. These days are so, like... Let us continue. Let me check. That took about... What was that? 20 minutes? 20 minutes of me trying to do those 4 puzzles. My god, I'm bad. The meager coyote. But what did you expect for only 4 bones? That's 4 bones. The rattler. The nefarious rattler. A brittle creature once past its monstrous fang. The unkillable cockroach. It returns to your hand after dying. I'm doing that easily, because I can at least combine that with something. You know, you're free to get up again. To keep your blood flowing. Oh, thanks, man. Bye. I'm not a tyrant. You may stand whenever the map is unrolled. It allows me to plan your next encounter. But do keep your hands off my possessions. I'm touching your possessions, man. Oh, that's where I live, right there. On that little green spot. Favorite card right here? Squirrel. I'm wondering if there's like meaning into one of these. It's definitely gonna have a meaning. And it stopped at 12:30 and 15 seconds, but why? Steel trap. Amorphous. When a card bearing this sigil is drawn, the sigil is replaced with another sigil at random. That sounds really good. Or bad. A rock may get you out of a hard place. Or do I want to pull my teeth again? I'm going to pick up one. Oh, wait. And another squirrel. Feeling overburdened enough with a full three items you carry. Okay. Check your hand. You again. Indeed. Our friend freed me. Well, I basically told them how to do it. You got a plan? We have another friend here. Gotta be. I wouldn't call it a friend. But I suppose we are in deep this time. Cage Wolf. Hi, Wolf. Is that an alpha? Okay. Cockroach, four bones, stink bug is only two. Oh my god, whoa, that is amazing! He can't even do anything now. Silence Discord. Silence, woman. We march forward. Let me know if you guys are enjoying this. I'm a really big fan. The proud wolf, a vicious contender. The apostatized goat. The truest offering, sacrificing against three blood. Giga Chad, oh my god, you know who I'm picking. It's me. A gust from this may lift your creatures into the air, if only for a turn. I'm picking it because it looks cool. Got little bird feet. That one. That looks cool. Oh! That was a wrong choice. It's me. Hello, cockroach. Hello, worker ant. You. Let's go! I got this game down pat. I'm really good at this. You guys should be glad you're so good. You were stopped along the way by a trapper looking to liquidate his pelts. There was something uncanny about his appearance, but you were quickly distracted by his wares. Care to look at me pelts? Take a pelt, free of charge. Thank you. See the quality. Got four little teeth. Golden pelt. Damn. You're leaving already? Please consider me pelts. Thanks for your business. The man assured you of the value of his pelts. Of the pelts. But he mentioned that the trader further down the path would reward you for them. I'm really, really excited to see this trader. Must be very good. A group of starving survivors stood around the dying campfire. "There's room for a creature around the fire," one said. "The warmth will enhance its power," said another. One of the survivors said nothing at all, but could not stop licking their lips. Okay. No way. Oh. Giga Chad, I'm picking you. You're a good man. The power of the Giga Chad was enhanced by the warmth, as one of the survivors began. You withdrew. What is... why is he already back? Wolfman. Where is Giga Chad? Ugh. And then a wolf pelt, which I do not need. Thank you. Okay. Here. Skink. Sacrifice this guy. What does that mean again? When a card bearing the sigil would be struck, a tail is created in its place, and a card bearing the sigil moves to the right. Aye. I am going to scream. Here we go. I got it. How disappointing. You encountered a small outpost in the woods, tended by a mysterious woman. It was the trader that old trapper had mentioned. Her appearance was unsettling, but you were mollified by her offerings. Do you mind if I exchange those pelts of yours? Let's start with your hair pelts. Here's what I can offer. I can trade you any of these. Take your time. Ocean. He moves. He gives you four bones when he dies. And a raven egg. I'm gonna have to pick this guy. Exquisite. A wolf. An undying grizzly bear. A flying goat. A poisonous... A stinky beaver. No! No! I can't even go back. Oh my god. Okay. Well, the choice is yours. I'm not sacrificing Gage Chad ever. When a card bearing the sigil dies, four bones are rewarded instead of one. Marvelous. I'll go. Giga Chad, you go. Undying Chad. And we face you again, my friend. Oh, here he is. Okay. The assassin clanking. Reverberated between your ears. Oh man, I am stupid. The path ahead was blocked by a grotesque figure. It's the miner, Prospector. Gage Wolf, Red King, Skank. Okay, I gotta play with this one. And that's Coyote. Alive. Ooh.
bones.
Dang nabbit! Oh yeah, baby. Oh yeah, oh yeah. Gotta be gold in our hearts. Oh shoot. Gold's been struck. Get him! Oh yeah, oh yeah. Okay, who has more health? He does. Oh yeah, let's go! Let's go! Giga Chat for the win! Allow me to light your candles once more. I won't be killing you quite yet. Flying Giga Chat. Miner's bait. Achieved. You're the first in a while to overcome the boss. A boss. As a reward, you are granted an opportunity to select a rare card. Choose carefully. The level of brutish strength needs no explanation. Urayuli. The long... I have no words for the freak of nature. The long ilk. Gek. The unspiriting Gek. Perhaps you can find use for it. Nice. I kind of want to pick the Gek as a meme, but no. When a card bearing the sigil damages another creature, that creature perishes. Oh my god, that is good. Okay, I'm picking you. With the sound of Prospector's pickaxe still ringing in your ears, you carried onwards. Alrighty, I'm gonna end it here, guys. Thank you very much. This is an amazing time. I'm really enjoying this game, and I hope you are too. I hope we can have another episode, and let me know what you guys want me to do next. Bye, guys.